Zheng Peng from NTU Material Science and Engineering. I was a participant in last year's Go Green in the city. I'm here today to tell you more about my experiences and my story. Overall, it was a great opportunity to apply what I've learned in school to solve real-world problems. From interacting with the Striders, leaders and specialists, as well as the online portal, I've learned a lot about energy and broadened my perspective on the world of energy. My advice to all of you is to not focus so much on the success of your pitch, but rather to focus on giving value to the people that are listening and as well as the panel judges. I urge you to participate and I hope to see you in June.